Hey, what's going on? It's Dhiman here. The perfect dynamic island for Android is finally here. It features very similar functionality to iPhone 14 Pro. Now you will receive notifications in the pop-up. You can long press on it to expand and view more info. A little tap on it brings you to the displayed app. If you are listening to any songs in background, you can access mini player controls by holding this pop-up. As you know, iPhone's dynamic island is not customizable, but this one is. So let's see how to enable it. So first of all, head into the Play Store. In its search box, look for Dynamic Spot. Now from the search results, choose this one and install it. Our installation is done. Opening up the app asks you to complete these three steps. First step is to select the apps in which you want to enable the Dynamic Spot. Second step is, you have to provide it a notification access. For that, here choose Dynamic Spot and enable this toggle. Last step is, you have to provide draw over other apps permission. For that, here select Dynamic Spot and enable this access. Once all these three steps completed, hit done. Before moving further, I recommend you to enable all permissions by opening its app info, then permissions, allow all these, go back, then make sure to allow these two. Inside the app, you can see a little play icon, which will show you how pop-up will look. In case if you want to change its position, simply go to position, here select camera position. You can use these sliders to adjust its size or position. You can change interaction settings, select when to show or hide the pop-up or which apps should appear. As Dynamic Spot uses Android's notification system, so it is compatible with almost all apps like messaging, VPN and even music apps. So that's it for this quick video. Leave your thoughts through comments and I will see you in the next one.